Barcelona's Javier Mascherano has been charged with two counts of defrauding the Spanish tax authorities of more than 1.5 million euros. The Argentina international is alleged to have sought to conceal earnings from his image rights by using companies set up in the US and Portugal. A Spanish judge will rule on whether the case will go to trial or not. Meanwhile, Mascherano is said to have already paid the money owed plus almost 200,000 euros interest, which could work in his favour if he is found guilty.